Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to my channel. I don't know what I'm doing today. I just know I want to film a video and I want it to be a Christmas video. So that's all I know right now. I have no idea where this look is going to go exactly. I got a bunch of new stuff in from my Cyber Monday orders. So I have a ton of stuff that just came in today, a few new palettes. One of the main palettes that I want to use is this new Morphe palette. It's called their Dare to Create palette. And it looks like this. And on the inside, it's so bomb. Looks like this. I still don't know what I'm going to do today. I think I want to do something with glitter. And I also got a couple new lipsticks in today, and I'm so excited. I got in one of the Jeffree Star liquid lipsticks. This is in the shade Poinsettia. And then I also got in, it's this Kylie Cosmetics liquid lip, and it's in the shade Gorge. And I really want to use one of these in this look today, but I want the eyes to be kind of glittery. So we'll see where this look goes. I have no idea. So if you want to see what look I'm going to end up doing, keep watching. And with this palette, I think it's so awesome that they made all these big shades right here in like your neutral shades, because those are the ones that you really use the most. At least I do, and I know a lot of people do. So they made these ones huge. I don't know if that's what the purpose was, but I feel like it makes sense. So I just think that was super cool, because I know I use like some of these shades kind of a lot. Ooh, I could either do like a berry look with like gold, or use like some of these shades down here, like this dark one, and then do like silver on the eye. Ooh. Today I'm just gonna stick with these dark colors right here. I think I'll save the berry one for tomorrow maybe. So I'm just going to start off by taking this shade right here, and I'm just going to run that in my crease. And then I'm just going to focus the dark colors towards the outside of the eye, because I really want this part to be light and have lots of glitter on it. So I did run that all over my crease, but the darkest part of it is just going to be on this outside. And then you can run that under your lash line as well. I usually just like to do that so I can kind of build up the colors, and it gives it a really nice smoked out effect. And then I'm just cleaning off one of my brushes right now. I don't know if you guys have ever seen those little cans that have that little black sponge in it, and all you have to do with your makeup brush, if you want to use it for a different color, you can just like rub it on it and the color comes off. A great dupe for that is a sock bun. So I'm dumb, I still haven't taken mine off of the thing, but if you just give it like a quick vigorous rub, it comes right off, and it looks like it's still there, but you do it on your hand and nothing comes off, so it's awesome. So next I'm just gonna go in with this shade right here. It's kind of like a dark dark purpley color. It's really pretty, and I'm just going to keep that in this outer V right here. And these shades are super pigmented, so you do not need a lot. Again, just remember to keep this shadow only on this outside. Just basically cut your eye in half and then keep it on the outside portion. And then with this dark color, I will run it underneath my eye. I'm just going to keep it on the outside. And then I'm just taking the brush that I used on the very first color, and I'm just going to blend out all of this dark that we just put on, just so that there's no harsh lines or anything at the top. Next, I'm just taking a little flat brush like this, and I'm gonna put some concealer on it and put that all on the rest of the eye. And that's just going to lighten this part up nicely so that the glitter really shows through. Next for glitter, I'm going to be using this NYX glitter that I got just recently. It looks like this. And how I usually apply glitter is I'll just take like a liquid eyeliner of any color, and you can just put it everywhere that you're going to be applying the glitter, and then just stick the glitter right on top of it while it's still wet. You can use lash glue if you want to. The only color I have of that is black though, so that's why I'm just taking this liner. So this is what this looks like right now. As you can tell, the glitter does take a lot away from the eyeshadow that we put on, so I will darken all of that up, of course. So I'm just taking that same dark shade from before and just darkening this up and kind of blending everything together. I also decided that I do want to put this dark color all the way under instead of just halfway. I think I just want it all the way. Next, I'll be doing eyeliner. I am going to do a wing liner for this look, and I finally went to the store and got this e.l.f. one, so I'm going to see how that works out today. And now just for some bottom liner, I'm just going to be using this L'Oreal Voluminous Smoldering Eyeliner. Next for mascara, I'm just going to be using this L'Oreal Voluminous Lash Paradise. Right, so I just did my lashes off camera. It just takes a little while. I did not throw on false lashes, but you totally could. It's definitely the look for that. I just don't feel like putting them on. Again, definitely the look to do it. If you want to do big old false eyelashes out to here, do it. But I'm loving this look. I don't know if it's Christmas. I'm gonna try it with a red lip and see if it is Christmassy. Definitely New Year's Eve, like full on. It's just the first New Year's Eve look. How about that? But I do think if I put a red lip on, it will be a little bit more Christmassy. Next, I'll just be bronzing up my face with this Kat Von D Shade and Light palette. Next for blush, I'm just going to be using this one by Wet n Wild. And this one is called Pearlescent Pink. It's just a really universal blush color. It's got a little bit of glitter in it. So for highlight, I'm just going to be using this one by Artiste Couture. This is in the shade Illuminati. Ah, we can add more. It's Christmas and New Year's Eve. Go crazy. Okay, and then I'll also just add a little bit of that to the bridge of my nose. And then a tiny, tiny bit on the tip of my nose. And you can use highlight anywhere. I feel like it also looks really pretty if you put it like on your collarbones. Here's the part I didn't want to get to because I have to figure out which lip color to use. So I think I'm leaning towards the Jeffree Star Liquid Lipstick in Poinsettia. What do we think, guys? Did red work? Oh, I think it worked. I think it totally worked. This color, I think everyone needs this color. It's just a red lip, but it is a metallic red lip. So I don't know if you can see, this isn't wet. This is just metallic and shiny. It's so pretty. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. And you could totally wear it for Christmas and New Year's. And it just works. It just works all the time. And I might wear this for Christmas and New Year's. Do you see this freaking glitter? So nice. So nice. I love it. Anyway, you guys, that is it for this video. Thank you so, so much for coming to my channel and watching this video. Go ahead and give it a thumbs up down below if you liked it. Again, give it a thumbs down if you want to. I don't care. Just let me know what I did wrong and I'll change it. But again, like I've said before, if it's just something I always do, I'm not changing it. If it's the way I talk, not changing it. If it's because I have a 5 head, not changing it. If it's because maybe I suck at putting on eyeliner, I'll work on it. Also, you can hit that subscribe button down below if you want. That would make me so happy. And I'm doing a giveaway at 100 subscribers. And it will not be a crappy giveaway. It's a cool giveaway. Guys might not like it so much, but if you have a girlfriend or wife, she would love it if you want it for her. It's gonna be makeup. But I've been saving up a lot of stuff that I've been buying, and I just wanna do a giveaway at 100. It's kind of my goal. Anyways, I'm just rambling at this point, so like I said before, give it a like, give it a dislike, comment down below, subscribe down below.
Thank you so much for coming to my channel. I will see you on the next one. Bye!